We don't have time to waste!
Come on, let us through, goddammit!
He's just gonna leave us to die!
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next, but I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please! We need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6, anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7, now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop a plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
What are you doing here? Get
That's
out
it.
Before you get yourself killed!
Oh god! Look out! No! Oh no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
Another way to get there.
Damn it! How the hell do they expect us to escape?
There's a way out! Over there!
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
A helicopter fell on the side!
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally! Hold on.
Go! Go! Go!
Please!
Oh, you poor thing.
I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Almost there, okay?
Hey, what's going on? Has anyone heard anything?
The helicopter!
No need to rush. Steady now.
Oh, thank God the kids made it out in time.
Come on, we've got to go too. I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
We can get through this. We just have to work together. Get to Walmart now. It's too dangerous here.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
What is happening?
I need to get through!
Fire.
This is it!
Isn't it? Why is this happening?
Almost there!
You're still...
No, it's not working!
Confirmed. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
Mm-hmm. You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Sung.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal? Make way! Cut it through!
It's on you!
All set!
Steady!
Bring it!
Is that it? Take it over!
don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
Greatest design. 11 out of 10. Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyway, we may need to end up in the house.
Whatever you say, Martha. Keep them busy, will ya?
Don't overdo it.
All set!
Let's do this. Buzz off.
Let me handle this. Cool off. Let's go. Too late.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Got you! Please!
Got it.
We gotta
switch it up.
I got it.
Enough.
Ha!
Jesse!
Jeez. Tifa. If you could see the look on your face.
They're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think. Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Hey. alive and kicking?
Damn right! Leading man sticks around to the credits roll! Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
Personal, bitch!
Confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now. You ain't got shit on us. Okay, come on, careful, move quick.
Yeah, we can run it away, maybe.
We need to jump. Get ready. Don't you get rude of me? That's it. No choice. I guess I ain't got one either.
That sucked.
Come on.
Hold on.
My turn. Let's do this. Try me.
Let me
use!
back soon.
Hell yeah! Break!
You still paying attention?
Suck on this! Something to break it up. Oh. Ah. Ah. Ooh. I'm counting on you.
Let's go.
Starting run.
Let's go.
All right. Yes. Get out now.
I didn't say you could send this now. Got some fight left in you. Ooh, gotta love that. Here it comes.
Bigger!
Careful. He's quick.
Yeah. Quick at running away, maybe.
I guess I'm not going
to
get ready. Try me. Get ready.
Stop him with shit. This ain't you.
Prepping for a bombing run. I'll copy.
Say what? I see you're doing whatever the hell you want. I'm rubbing up on you.
Heads up, guys.
Now you're in for it.
would ya?
Let's go by
here!
Heads up!
Alright! Watch and learn! Yeah! Fire and water! Here comes!
There's no escape! I'll be fine.
Do your thing.
This fight's not over yet. Don't give up.
Hang back.
Got you, would ya?
Try me.
Confirmation.
How do we stop it?
Who knows?
Where are you going? Get the hell out of here! We gotta figure something out. Yeah.
Anybody out there?
Barret! I think I hear him up ahead.
Here goes.
And push!
It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before, it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Thank you.
Barrett. Arlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
What the hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did? You sure? Hey, where are you going?
How could this happen?
I didn't really think that... What the hell is going on?
When is help going to arrive?
There's gotta be some surprises.
Is this for real?
Afraid of this.
You think this is...
This wasn't an accident, was it?
How would I know?
You stop it with that.
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Hey, Tifa. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the blood of ancients. This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see.
Nothing. Let's go.
Hey, pretty crazy, huh? Can you believe this mess?
You doing all right?
I am, but I can't say the same about my birds. Poor things are scared half to death.
It's like there's a hole in the sky.
Wait. Over there.
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
Yo.
Well, this is a fine mess.
How bad is it here?
Compared to Sector 7, we're doing fine. But that's hardly an accomplishment.
Is it true that Sector 7's pretty much destroyed?
You guys run into Jesse at the pillar?
Yeah. Biggs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape.
Let me through, dammit! Let me through!
But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right. Come on now. There's no need to be afraid.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud. Gonna need your help with it, too.
Right.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This wasn't an accident.
This is Sector 5, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
Where I think she is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
To see that you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Yeah!
Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn!
Amazing work, Cloud. This is incontrovertible proof that the universe has a sense of humor. Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Yeah!
Gotcha. No holding back.
There!
So long, bro. Don't overdo it.
I'm up for anything.
Give me your best shot.
Best of the list.
Is there a problem? I know the system is functioning properly.
Take a moment to catch your breath.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Duty calls.
Feel the heat.
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn. Fire at one all.
Not throwing in the towel! this. I know I did.
That was unfortunate. But remember, your limitations are only... Cloud! I've...
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene! Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Sorry, I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene. She's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping. I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her. Keep it down. Don't wake her. Maybe you should join your friend upstairs.
Marlene, my baby. Thank God.
Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. That it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him.
Thank you.
But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her, her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith. You know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the Ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, who are the Ancients?
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the Promised Land. Some believe the Promised Land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
You're
us-
You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home. Once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her, too, I don't know if I could... if I could ever... Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.